guys, it's Valrine here. Now I'm in my studio today and I am surrounded by curated vintage items and my handmade pillows. Now, yeah, I carry these pillows online at my name, valrinevernon.com/shop. But my main reason for connecting with you guys in this video is to show you the quickest and the easiest way to get your insert into your pillow covers, because it can be tedious. And if you're one of those people like myself who like lots of pillows on your couches and even on your beds, then this one's for you. So here I have my insert and I have one of my handmade pillow covers. Get your insert, bend it in the middle, and use your hand to hold it just like so. Then you get your pillow cover and you basically just stick one end of the insert in, stick the other end of the insert in, and work the insert into the cover. Don't let go of the insert until it's fully in. So there we go. The insert is in, it's open, and then you can go ahead and zip up your pillow cover. And by far, this is the easiest way to get your insert into your pillow cover. Now I'm gonna get another one and I'm gonna do it again for you guys to see. Let's do this one. Okay, let's take it out. You put your fingers in the middle of your insert, you bend your insert and hold your insert just like so. You get your pillow cover and you put one end in, put the other end in, hold the insert until it's fully in, then let go. And there you have it. Your insert is in your pillow cover. So easy. I hope this tip helps you to get all those inserts into those pillow covers. Now, if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed, please check out the channel. There's a lot to help you with all your DIY projects for your homes and your gardens. And consider subscribing. And when you subscribe, don't forget to hit that notification bell button so you can be notified of new videos. You take care now until I see you in the next video lesson.